Finland, but that's easily kept out once again. And then there's the first goal, smashed through by Kanalainen. The 22-year-old does the business there for Finland. Enormous pressure there was over a guard, though. And that's in. Oh, that's terrific work. Outstanding work from that man again, Kanalainen. Switzerland, it was 2-all at the second period break, but Sweden went on to open the floodgates and win in quite comprehensive fashion. Who will face them in the Finland? Up the rink they go. That's Salo. Salo doing all of the work here, and then presents the shot. And in the end, put away by Johansson. But one in the corner towards the centre, working around the arch, trying to find the right angle. And then look at the fourth. Put away by Carolina. The score by the quarterfinal, and again they're going to share it around with the next.
Really good in that space, and he scored a lot of goals from there.
Salin has it. 10 seconds to go! Score! Finland have snatched it! As we can see in the great sport of floorball, it can happen in the dying stages. Disaster for Czech Republic. Savonen tries to dig it in, and it's Salo. Gave it to Johansson, who puts it in. Score Finland.
Yeah, great moment for the goalkeeper.
Shootout. Carolina. Most dashes up and puts it away.
The captain.
A lot of pressure on the young man's shoulders. He comes up to save the day for Sweden. For now, no! Finland are the new champions! Champions of the world! Finland win in penalty shootout!